As Christians, do you believe in the Old Testament?
Of course we do.
You do.
Christianity is based on the Old Testament.
Okay. So as Christians, do you believe in the Old Testament?
Of course we do.
Okay. Okay, go on. What are you trying to tell? Come on, come on. Yeah, one Christian at a time. Okay, one.
Our faith is based on the prophecies regarding the coming Messiah.
Okay, okay, yeah, okay. Okay. Hold on. Excuse me, is it between Christian and Christian? It's between me, a Muslim, and him. Okay, you take rest, one Christian against one Muslim. That's fair.
That's fair.
Yeah, that's fair. Okay, right now. So you just quoted from the Christian Bible, from the Old Testament, from the book of Isaiah.
Holy Bible, not Christian Bible. Holy Bible. Oh, for everyone.
So I should say the Holy Bible.
Yes.
Okay. So the Bible is holy.
Yes.
Why do you say the Bible is holy? Why?
Because the Quran is not.
Why? Is it the book of God?
Yes.
Okay. So the Bible is book of God. All right, no, Paddy. So because the Bible you think is a book of God, that's why you think I should say holy.
No, no, no. We don't force you to say.
No, no, okay.
Just as you can't force us to declare holy.
But is the Bible holy?
Yeah, we believe it's holy.
All right, okay. Now. Yes, okay. Carry on.
Holy Quran, we say Holy Bible.
Yeah, okay. But our Quran is one and same everywhere.
No.
Okay, yeah. one day your scholar said that there are holes in the narrative recently.
Who said?
Yasser Qadhi.
Who said?
Yasser Qadhi.
No, excuse me. Excuse me, Paddy. One Christian at a time, the manners are. You're a retired preacher, so enjoy your pension. Okay, yeah, go on.
Now.
Oh, you want to speak now?
Can I?
Okay, up to you.
I'm a very respectful man, I wouldn't shout.
It's up to you. The lady started, you want to speak, up to you. Go on.
The books of the Old Testament are called Kana. It's a Hebrew word, which is the Bible that the Jews, up until today, believe.
So all the books in the Old Testament... Madam, what's wrong? He's speaking, I'm speaking. So cool down. Cool down. So are you saying that all the books in the Old Testament, they are in the Jewish book, the Tanakh?
Yes, that's correct.
All right. Okay. So as Christians, you believe in all the books in the Old Testament?
Absolutely.
All right. Okay. So carry on.
Now, since you ask, them, I've heard you asking, who is God?
Yeah.
Now.
Yeah.
This is what the prophet Isaiah, a true prophet, Jewish prophet of God, declared to the Jews of his time.
Yeah.
And I'm quoting from the book of Isaiah, chapter 9, verse 6.
Yeah.
For unto us a child is born.
Yeah.
By the way, I'm reading from King James Version.
Okay.
Unto us a son is given. And the government shall be upon his shoulder.
Okay.
And his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Notice.
So unto us a child is born.
One of the titles is being given to this coming child that will be born.
Yeah, child.
It's Everlasting Father.
Okay.
The word everlasting simply means without beginning nor end.
Okay.
This is our God.
Okay. So
his name is Yeshua HaMashiach.
Okay, so the
Jesus
child
Christ, the Lord.
So can I just ask?
I finished my
okay,
sentence.
Thank you for that. The child you mentioned. Child is usually a baby.
Yes?
Who has not grown up. Yes? So this child you are speaking about, what is the name of this child?
Well, in this specific scripture, we have no name, yet we have titles.
Yes.
Which only one person in the creation, it's
a bit louder.
It's worthy to have this title.
Yeah.
By the way, all these titles are with capital letters. Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father.
Who is that child?
The Lord Jesus Christ.
Okay, so this child is, you say, Jesus.
Yes, he's God.
Okay.
Which is God.
No, hold on. You said, you read that he's a child.
Yes.
and you said that child is God. Yes? Can God be...
He talked about okay. the future
can I,
time.
Okay, can
and
I say...
he shall be called.
Okay, right. I heard you. What I want to ask you is, can a child be God?
Yes.
Can a child be the creator?
Yes.
Can... So, Jesus, you believe, was the creator? So, now, did you actually...
Can I answer?
No, okay, I'll give you a chance. Do you actually believe, madam, patience, do you actually believe that the child Jesus was the creator?
Yes, that's why we believe.
Was Jesus the one and only creator?
Yes.
Was Jesus the one and only God?
Yes. He is not... Jesus Christ is the same yesterday,
a bit louder.
Today, forever.
So you said Jesus is the... So
he is
you,
the Almighty God.
Hold on. I will ask you. So you said Jesus is the one and only God.
Yes.
So was the... Tell me. Was the name of God Jesus?
Well, in the Old Testament,
yes,
we don't have the name Jesus or Yeshua, which means for God, which means Jesus.
Okay, so sorry, can you? So you are saying in the Old Testament,
yes,
and
I just said that we haven't that very name.
So in the Old Testament, you don't have the name Jesus. Okay.
In the Hebrew version, they have Yeshua, which means salvation.
But Yeshua is not same as Jesus.
He is, of course.
So why don't they mention Jesus then?
They have mentioned as Yeshua HaMashiach, the coming Savior.
Okay, we Muslims believe that the name of God Almighty, the Creator, is Allah
okay.
subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Okay.
Now, as Christians, do you believe that the name of the Creator, as Christian, do you believe that the name of God Almighty is Jesus?
Yes.
Yes? Yes.
In Hebrew, just as in Islam, we have, I believe, 99 different names for your Creator.
Yeah.
But in the Old Testament, there are various names or titles, if you will, for God. And they can be Adonai, Eloheinu, Yahweh, the famous tetragram, and Hashem. When the Jewish people speak among one another, between themselves, they will address him as Hashem, because they believe it's forbidden
Okay, listen. In your Bible, now look, we Muslims believe there's only one creator, God Almighty. We say Allah.
So,
now the Jews also believe that there is only one God. Okay?
Yes,
now,
they believe, but yet they disagree with this Allah. They
okay, listen. My friend, listen.
Okay, go.
Listen to me. We Muslims believe there's only one God Almighty, one creator. We Muslims say Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The Jews say there's only one creator, one God Almighty. Okay? And they mention the name Hashem. Now, as Christians,
Hashem is when they conversate with God. No.
Okay, right.
In prayer, they will call him Adonai.
Okay, right. As Christians, do you believe that the name of God is Jesus?
Yes.
You do. So, he's patient, don't worry, he knows. So, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created everything.
Okay.
That's what we Muslims believe in. And he's only one.
Now, he created also the Kaaba.
Okay, listen, excuse me. As Christians, do you believe that Jesus created everything?
Absolutely. Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Can I ask you a question? So you believe Jesus created everything?
Yes.
Okay. is there only one God? Yes? So as Christians, you don't believe three in one, one in three.
We do, yes.
You do?
Yes, yes.
So you believe...
Verse 16, please.
So you believe in the Trinity?
Yes, I'm Trinitarian, yeah.
So how many gods? One or three?
Yeah. One. Three different manifestations.
One God.
Do you have mind?
Yeah.
Do you have mind?
Yes.
You can see it?
Yeah.
You can see the mind, your mind?
Yeah.
You can't.
Okay, I am one. I am one. I am one. Okay,
do you have the
okay, hold on, hold on. That one God is Jesus, yes?
Yes.
One God is Jesus. And you said Jesus created everything.
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
And do you believe in the Bible?
Absolutely.
Okay.
Word by word.
Okay, word by word. Everything in the Bible is true.
Yes.
Yes, okay. Now.
Now, hold on. Let me just tell you this from
okay.
the beginning.
Okay.
We are not like Muslims believing that this is the very God. We believe that this book is an inspired
okay,
God.
Answer the question.
When
Jesus came on earth, when Jesus came on earth,
yes.
he was born.
Yes.
So as Christians, you believe God was born.
Yes.
God was born.
Yes.
So as Christian, you believe God was born
yes,
to a human mother.
But ask me the next question.
So hold
why
on,
do
hold
you believe?
Okay.
You don't
one by one. Hold on, madam. No, I'm speaking. At the moment, I'm speaking. So, at the moment. So you believe that Jesus, who was God, he was born on earth. So when Jesus was born, there was no God up there.
Of course, he's. He's always there.
But you said there's only one God, Jesus.
He manifests himself in three ways.
Is Jesus,
if you like it,
is Jesus the one and only God?
Yes, he is.
You said yes.
Yes, yes, yes.
So when you said Jesus is the one and only God, that means when Jesus came on earth,
yes.
because he is the one and only God, there is no the... other God.
No, no, no. We never claim that.
But you said God is one.
Can you listen to this?
Now, you should ask me
yeah.
the next question. Why should God come as a baby?
Okay, okay, okay. Let me ask you. Let me ask you. Let me ask you. Was there a God the Father?
Yes. Yes, he's omnipresent.
The one who is God the Father
yes.
is that Jesus.
Yes.
So the God the Father
person.
Is. Listen, I will ask you. So God the Father, is that Jesus?
Yes.
And God the Son? Madam, 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 please. Please. Okay, again, don't interrupt. I will talk to you. Don't. Madam, one Muslim. Okay, excuse me. Don't fight each other. One Christian against one Muslim against one Christian. Please, madam. Okay, madam, please. Okay, so again. Was Jesus God the Father?
Yes.
You said yes.
Yes.
Was Jesus God the Son?
Yes.
So how can Jesus be God the Father
yes.
and also Jesus God the Son?
Well, you will never understand this.
Yeah, you try to make me understand. How
I
can...
Will try, but it doesn't
yeah.
mean that...
No, no. How can Jesus be God the Father and how can Jesus be God the Son at the same time? Are you telling us that Jesus... Okay.
Okay.
Is Jesus the Son of God the Father?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
So you said Jesus is the Son of God the Father.
Now, can I give you the
no,
answer?
Did, no, yes. No,
classical, typical
no,
Muslims.
No, no, excuse me. Yes, one question. Madam, please.
That I will ask you
please, excuse me. Did you say Jesus is the Son of God the Father?
Jesus is God.
One Christian.
Not only the Son, it's God
hold
also.
On, hold on, hold on, hold on.
But don't hide him because
okay, hold on.
It's not nice. Let
thank
him.
You. Okay.
One to one.
Okay.
I don't need
okay. Please don't wreck the meeting. Again, did you say Jesus
yes.
is the Son of God
but
the Father?
You've been asking this question for thousands of
answer,
times. Yes.
Answer. So, but earlier you said Jesus is God the Father.
Yes, he is God the Father, he is God the Son.
So
God
you said Son. Jesus is God the Father.
Yes.
Then you said Jesus is God the
yes.
Son. So so when I ask you the question, is Jesus God the Son?
Yes.
The Son of God the Father.
He, at the same time, the very God.
Did you say
the
yes?
Creator. Yes.
How can
I
Jesus?
Strong. Yes.
How can Jesus be God the Father?
Well, to you,
God. The, hold on.
Your small intellect cannot let me, be. You will never understand.
Let me finish. Let me finish. How can you say Jesus is God the Father, and Jesus is God the Son, and Jesus is the Son of God the Father? How? Are you, excuse me, is Jesus his own son? Yes or no?
That's the way he
excuse
might.
Me, please.
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to
yeah,
you.
You're disturbing us.
Well,
assalamu alaikum.
No.
Okay.
That's the way.
Yeah. So you agree that Jesus is his own son?
I know that you've been commanded not to allow others to speak.
No, I'm
as
asking
Muslim
you answer the question.
But let me speak if you ask.
Yes, third time.
This is what you've been asked.
Yes,
don't
answer.
Don't allow them to speak.
Answer, no.
This is what your holy book.
I'm asking you, answer. Is Jesus his own son? Yes or no? Yes! Answer!
He doesn't want anybody to speak to him. Why
answer!
Don't.
The Christian is telling you don't interrupt. You are right. Yeah, he's right.
Can I ask?
Yes.
No.
Madam, this Christian is speaking. Please, one Christian at a time.
You answer.
Yes.
Now,
come on.
I need to go to the scriptures.
Yeah, come on.
If you kindly
allow
me.
I allow you. Yeah.
I go through the book of Philippians, chapter 2, verse 5. Okay. Let this mind be in you, which
yeah.
has also in Christ Jesus.
Yeah.
Being in the form of God, though. It's not robbery to be equal with God. Why? Because he was very humble.
Who was humble?
Jesus.
Okay, Jesus was humble.
Since you ask me.
You be quiet, the Christian said.
And you be quiet.
Excuse
when
me.
We speak.
Be quiet,
when
the Christian
speak,
said.
You be quiet.
Christian said, be
when
quiet.
This gentleman speak. Yeah?
Yeah.
You be quiet.
Okay, you
since
be quiet.
You, since you mentioned quiet. And you ask about the.
Why are you standing in front of the camera? Stand on the side. Stand on the side, man. The camera is right behind you.
You
stand on left or right.
Be nice.
Yeah. If you're a Christian, be nice. Your Christian is telling you.
Oh.
Okay. Go on.
Now, in the book of John, chapter 14.
Yes.
In verse 16.
Yes.
This is what the Lord Jesus Christ says.
Yes.
And I will pray the Father.
Yes.
I, one, pray whom? The Father. Two. And he shall give you another comforter that may abide with you forever.
So Jesus
says, we have the Trinity.
So can you say that again? That was what you said.
Yes. And I will pray.
So Jesus said,
pray the Father.
Hold on. So Jesus said he will pray.
Yes.
So if Jesus was God, then who will Jesus God
why
pray to?
Does he need to pray?
Yeah.
Well,
you said Jesus is God.
That's an illustration.
Yeah.
To give us an example to follow.
Yeah.
He doesn't need to pray.
Well, Jesus doesn't
need
to pray.
He doesn't even need to wash our feet.
Oh.
But he did so to give us an illustration to follow of humbleness.
So you agree.
You don't understand.
Thank you very much. You're a Christian gentleman. You said Jesus did pray. Yes?
The very word says, and I believe this, dot by dot.
Okay, hold on. So, and you believe that Jesus prayed.
Yes.
So when Jesus prayed,
John chapter 1 verse 14.
You be quiet. So when Jesus prayed, did Jesus pray to, excuse me, can I speak?
From the
so the Christian can speak. Okay, you be quiet.
Yeah. Now.
Okay. So when Jesus prayed, did Jesus pray to God Almighty or did Jesus pray to himself?
Well, please.
Yeah, go on.
I will start with this.
Yeah.
God.
Yeah.
which is Jesus, yes, doesn't need to pray.
But he
prays.
However, yeah,
in order to give us a good example to follow,
yeah,
as prayer,
yeah,
fasting, and humbleness, yeah, he prayed.
So Jesus prayed.
Yes.
So God prayed.
Yes.
So I want to ask you, yes, when Jesus was God, and you a Christian agree that Jesus prayed, so if Jesus was God,
yes,
fully God and fully human,
no, no, no,
100% God,
and
100% man,
you be quiet.
You be quiet as well.
Nobody fully, talking to you.
Fully God, okay, and fully human.
Quiet, quiet man. We are speaking. Okay. So when you said that Jesus is God,
yeah,
then you a Christian said that Jesus prayed.
Word became flesh.
My question is,
no,
my,
no,
my question is,
no, this flesh,
my
is
question, be
acting,
you be,
this flesh is acting like a human now.
My question is,
this will eat,
if
this
Jesus
will walk and talk.
Be quiet.
This will walk and talk.
Quiet, listen to
like
the Christian.
A human.
Listen to the Christian.
This has taken a
he doesn't listen
now
to no one. Quiet.
What are you talking
okay
about?
Okay. Thank you very much. You're a gentleman.
Shut up.
Thank you, brother. You are a nice Christian. He's a bad Christian.
Oh.
Yeah.
Look at this. Look
stop
at this
it
bad, bad Muslim.
Your
shut up.
Thank you. Christian is telling Christian, shut up. Thank you, brother. You're a human being. Okay. Right. Now, so when you, a Christian gentleman, you said that Jesus was God Almighty, and then you said that Jesus prayed. I want to know that we Muslims pray. I want to know, why don't you go over there? I want to know. I be quiet, man.
You keep.
I want to know, when you said that Jesus was God, then you said that Jesus prayed. We Muslims, when we use our brains, when we use logic, when we use common sense, we cannot believe that God Almighty, we cannot believe that God Almighty will pray to who? Who did Jesus pray to? Yeah, I will.
According to your books,
yeah,
Allah does salah for your prophet. How is this?
No, it doesn't.
To
do
whom he prays?
No, 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 he doesn't pray.
Yes, he does.
You
he
be does fired.
Where is,
be quiet.
Oh, where is,
okay,
no, where is that man?
But do I want to beat him up? Why do I want to beat him up? Your Christian fellow said to him to be quiet. So why doesn't he be quiet?
Why you are telling lie now?
Okay, I'm not telling you be quiet.
Why you are telling lie now?
On camera, the Christian told you to shut up.
Your own people says Allah
prays. Can you tell you to be quiet? You are a liar.
But some say Allah
prays
for Muhammad.
Nobody talking to you, be quiet.
Allah prays for Muhammad or pray on Muhammad.
Have you just come out of the jungle?
It's the same thing.
Come on, man.
Why are you?
We are
speaking. Why are you denying his question?
You be quiet.
Why are you denying his question?
Why don't you be quiet?
Please.
Okay. Yeah, tell your Christian, man.
Why are you
denying
his
question?
I don't like it.
No, tell your Christian to be quiet.
I love to be very educated,
okay,
respectful.
Okay.
And I don't like violent behavior.
Okay, go on.
So,
go on.
This is what he said.
Yeah.
In the beginning was the Word.
Yeah.
And the Word was with God.
Yeah.
And the Word was God.
Okay.
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 If you allow me to speak.
Yeah, in the use.
You're going to analyze my word and you come out
Madam
with a nice sentence.
Yeah,
if
go
you
on.
If you believe yourself to be a very educated man.
Yeah, go on.
If you're not, you will keep hijacking.
Come on, I'm not trying. I'm not a hijacker. I'm a Muslim.
I hope. I know.
Yeah, come on.
The same was in the beginning with God.
Yeah.
All things were made by him,
yeah,
and
wonderful,
without him was not anything made that was made.
Okay, you
wonderful
just said.
Wonderful.
Excuse me.
Wonderful.
Okay, thank you.
No, no, no.
Excuse me.
No,
madam,
no, no.
What's
let
wrong
him,
with this
let
question
him complete.
Madam,
let
quiet
him complete up to verse 14.
You be quiet.
Okay. Verse 14.
Thank you very much for that.
Verse 14.
Thank you very much. When you said that you created everything, so that everything, so that everything was created That everything.
You need to be civilized.
Axel, may be quiet.
And the word was made by flesh and dwelt among us.
Yeah.
And we beheld his glory, the glory as of the one, the only begotten of God.
Amen.
Full of grace.
Amen. Amen.
Okay. Did you say the only begotten?
Yes.
Who was
the word said, and I
okay,
believe it
okay,
my
okay.
Heart.
Who was the only begotten?
The word.
Okay. Now, please. Yeah. I don't need solicitors.
Thank you very much. You're a good Christian. He's not a good Christian. Alhamdulillah. Come on. Okay, so was Jesus the begotten Son of God?
Yes.
Was Jesus God Himself?
Yes.
So was Jesus the begotten Son of God?
Do you realize that you're becoming robotic?
No, listen. My friend. No, I'm asking you a question. Excuse me. I'm asking you simple. I'm asking. Come on, look at these Christians. I'm asking you a simple question. Okay. One Muslim, one Christian. Sir, you said,
please, sir, you. Please, if you believe yourself to be a real Christian, don't hide, please.
Thank you.
In the name of the Lord.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you very much for that. Okay, you said that Jesus, madam. Okay.
Now,
yeah.
Let us you.
No, can I just say? Yes, you can. You spoke. Let me speak now. You said that Jesus was the begotten Son. Was Jesus the begotten Son of God?
Yes.
Was Jesus the begotten Son of Himself?
Yes. But hold on.
No, hold on. Hold on. You just said Jesus was the begotten Son of God. Then you said Jesus was His own begotten Son. Yes?
He is the same person manifesting Himself in three different ways.
So make it simple. Thank you. Thank you.
Three different stages.
Thank you.
Not person.
Thank you. So you said Jesus is God the Father. Yes?
Now,
you're very brave. Again.
Let me speak.
In what
yes,
form?
I will. I'm giving you
a chance.
You are a classic. No, no, please.
You follow what you've been teaching.
Just bear with me. I give you a chance. I'm asking you, I'm giving you a chance. So you said Jesus is the God Almighty.
Yes.
And you said Hallelujah. Jesus is God the Father.
Yes.
And you said Jesus is God the Son.
Yes. Yeah.
How can Jesus be?
Jesus is the Spirit.
You be quiet.
Jesus is the Word.
I be quiet.
And Jesus is in flesh.
Okay. How can Jesus?
Jesus is in flesh.
Please.
Don't hijack. Okay, you speak now. I give you a chance.
Let's assume that right next to your right hand, you have a Jew cousin.
Yeah.
And here we go. Their prophet, about 500 years before the birth of the Lord Jesus Christ, addressing the nation of Israel, or the tribe of Judah, of Jude, telling them this. And I will pour upon the house of David and upon the inhabitants of Jerusalem the spirit of grace and supplication, and they shall look upon me, whom they have pierced. As one mourned for his only son, and shall be in bitterness for him, as one that is in bitterness for his
only son.
If I just said, let's assume you have at your right hand a Jew.
Yeah.
Would you agree that if we go to a Jew now and ask him, do you love Hashem? He will rise up his right hand. Yes, we do.
Yeah.
This is what they did to their Hashem.
Okay.
They pierced.
Okay. Okay.
Hang on
okay.
The cross of
you know, thank you very much for that. And you know, you are quoting me the Bible because you
I'm
believe it.
The Bible,
okay.
Old Testament,
yes,
Book
yes,
of
yes, yes.
Zechariah,
yes,
chapter
yes,
12, verse
yes.
10.
Thank you very much. And you are quoting the Bible because you are Christian, because you believe in the Bible.
Every single
thank
word.
You. And as a Christian, you believe in every verse in the Bible.
Every
Thank you very much. You are being very nice. Now, can I give you a verse from the Bible? Yeah? Now. Hold on.
Not different topic.
Hold on.
Not different topic.
Thank you. Okay. Yes.
Not different topic.
Hold on. Thank you. So, you told me that you're a good Christian. You believe in the whole Bible. You believe in every verse. Thank you very much. Now, in your Bible, in the Gospel according to Matthew, this side, cameras behind you, this side. I will tell you. In the Gospel according to Matthew, chapter 19, verse 16 and 17, in the Bible it says, One came and said to who? Jesus.
Good master.
Yeah. One came and said to him, good master, what good thing shall I do that I may have eternal life? And he, Jesus, said to him, why callest thou me good? Why do you call me good? Listen, Jesus said, there is none good but one, that is God. So Jesus said to that man, who said to him, good master. So Jesus said to that man, why do you call me good? Jesus said to him, why do you call me good? There is none good but one, that is God. Now, Jesus did not let him call Jesus good, because Jesus said there's only one who is good. Who is that one good? God. Now, my question, is this verse true?
It's here.
Thank you very much. So in this verse, when somebody calls Jesus good master,
he doesn't allow him to call so.
Thank you very much.
Don't call me good. There is only one good, which is God.
Okay. Right. Thank you,
Father.
So if Jesus was God, then why would Jesus tell that man, why do you call me good? There is only one good, who? God.
Not Allah.
I don't need lawyers, please.
Yeah, be quiet.
Okay. I don't need them.
Thank you very much.
Now, I read it before, and it shows me that you don't listen.
No, it's English. Jesus is telling the man there's some other God.
I gave you this ayah before, I realized that you don't listen what
no,
I
no.
Said.
Did you get that's angry? True. Hold on. Did you?
That's
sorry.
True. He don't listen.
Okay,
he don't listen.
Hey, be quiet. Is the Bible your book? Yes?
Of course.
So when I give you
the book of God given unto us.
So when I give you a verse from your Bible, you should be happy. Yes?
I'm happy to hold this here.
Right. Now, also, did you mention that Jesus created everything?
Yes.
Jesus created you.
Yes.
As a word. Yes.
Jesus.
I'm thankful for that.
Jesus.
Not only this. He died for me on the cross of
Calvary.
Yes.
Thank you. I will ask you.
As a
thank
word.
You. I will ask you.
He created everything as a
Christian, you said that Jesus created you. Yes?
Yes.
And you said Jesus created all humanity.
Yes.
And you said that Jesus. Okay, listen.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. And you said Jesus created all the animals. Jesus created all the planets.
Birds even. Birds.
Jesus created all the
according
birds.
According to Quran, birds.
Quiet. Jesus
created birds.
Jesus created all the universe.
Yes.
Right. He did. Yes?
Yes.
Now,
indeed.
Do you still believe in your Bible?
Yes.
Right. In your Bible, in the Gospel according to John, chapter 5, verse 30. Gospel according to John, chapter 5, verse 30. Mm-hmm. Knockout verse from the Bible. Jesus.
For Muslims.
Yeah. Jesus is.
Knockout for Muslims.
Jesus is quoted in the Bible.
Yes.
Jesus says.
It's quoted in the Quran as well.
Jesus says,
is quoted.
Quiet.
In the Quran. Hey. As a word.
Quiet.
As a spirit.
इसमें शुरू ना करो. Quiet.
As a
quiet. We are speaking.
As a spirit.
We are.
Yes.
Okay. So, you're a good Christian. He's a bad Christian. Thank you very much.
Let me be bad.
For being good. No.
Let me be bad.
Okay. Hold on.
Let me be bad.
Hold on. So, you
I
said,
want to be a bad
you
for
said,
my Jesus.
Hey, be quiet. You said
my Jesus was rejected.
You said
my Jesus was.
Why don't you be quiet?
Pierced.
We are debating.
My Jesus
quiet.
Was beaten.
Quiet. God was beaten.
My Jesus was beaten.
Was God beaten?
People like you.
Was God beaten?
People like you.
What a hypocrite.
Who okay. was quiet. Having eyes,
hey.
But they cannot see.
Excuse me, quiet.
Who has ears,
okay.
they
on.
Cannot hear.
Hey, officer, can you take this one away, please? Okay, we say next. All right, thank you. All right, if you say next. Okay. Okay, excuse me. Excuse me. You're a nice Christian.
If I
want
to say,
now you believe in the Bible.
Say, what?
In the Bible, any Christian Bible, in the Gospel according to John, mm-hmm. chapter 5, verse 33, Jesus is quoted as saying, Jesus says, by myself,
uh-huh.
I can do nothing. Jesus said, mm-hmm. I judge as I hear. And my judgment is just, for I seek not.
Whose judgment is just?
Let me finish.
Whose judgment is just?
Let me finish.
You just said my judgment.
Let me finish.
Is just. Okay, go
yes.
ahead.
Yes,
thank
the
you.
The one who is coming back.
Hold on.
The one who is coming back.
Hold on.
Messiah.
Hold on.
Messiah is coming back.
Hold on.
The true judge is coming back.
Listen to
not
your Bible.
Not the law.
Hey.
No,
why,
no,
no, insults.
No, 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 no,
no insults.
No pagan Allah
okay,
is coming
excuse
back.
Me. Hey, you pagan,
no
be quiet.
No false prophet Muhammad
okay.
is coming back.
Hey, you stupid
true
guy,
Jesus
stop.
Is coming back.
Stop,
true
stop.
Jesus is coming back.
We are, okay, quiet.
Jesus is coming back.
Okay.
Messiah
okay.
is coming back.
Okay, hold on.
Yes, Messiah
okay,
is
so Jesus said, let me finish. Jesus said, Gospel according to John, chapter 5, verse 30.
Yes.
Jesus said, 30. Jesus
yeah.
said, by myself. I can do nothing.
That's right.
I judge only as I hear.
Yes.
And my judgment is just, for I seek not to please myself, but him.
My glory is for my Father.
But him.
My glory is for my Father.
But him who sent.
My glory is not for Allah.
Hey, quiet.
Jesus said, my glory is for my Father.
Quiet.
Not pagan Allah.
Hey,
glory
no
is
insults,
not,
quiet, no
my
insults.
My glory is
hey,
not for pagan Allah.
Is it a Christian or a madman?
My glory is
be quiet.
For my Father.
Hey, be quiet. So, quiet. So, let me finish. So, when Jesus said, by myself, don't you have manners? I'm speaking with one Christian. One Muslim is speaking from this side. And look at you, Christian. Okay, now. If you are Christian, if you respect your Bible, then let me give this verse fully, and you be quiet.
So do you respect?
So Jesus.
Do you
said,
respect my Bible?
So Jesus said.
Do you respect my Bible?
Be quiet.
Do you respect?
Don't worry.
Be quiet.
Do you respect my Bible?
Be quiet.
Do you respect my Bible?
Okay, so Jesus. You know, it's not easy, bro. No, it's not easy, bro. Okay, anyway. So, are you Christian terrorist people? So,
let me. Which is before you?
So when Jesus said, will you, madam, listen? What's wrong with these Christians? Okay, so when Jesus said, by myself I can do nothing, I judge only as I hear, and my judgment is just, for I seek not to please myself, but him who sent
me.
Amen. My question.
The one who sent me.
My question.
My glory is for the
my question. My question. If Jesus was God, then who can send God? If Jesus was God, then how can somebody else send God? How?
Who sent me?
Explain.
Father!
How? What, God or the Father?
Father.
Does God or the Father?
Father send me.
Does God or the Father?
Father send me.
Does God or the Father?
Glorify. I'm here to glorify my Father.
Answer, does God have a Father?
I'm in flesh now.
Now to defend myself.
Thank you.
Excellent.
Yeah, you're Christian. Be quiet. Okay. Okay. Is that verse true?
Everything is true.
So if Jesus was God,
only the false is Islam.
Then who sent Jesus? If Jesus was God, then who is the one who sent Jesus? Who?
He took the flesh for. We just read John chapter 1, verse 1.
In the beginning was Word.
I read this, but you never listen.
No, I listen.
Even though you listen.
I listen.
Yes, in the beginning.
You don't feel the information.
Can,
even though you feel that, you don't believe it.
Okay, can somebody send God?
No.
Can somebody send God? Yes or no?
And
he can come by himself.
Yeah, but he said God sent him.
You keep asking questions.
Yeah,
you are a typical Muslim. Congratulations.
Allahu Akbar. Thank you very much. I won. That's
nice.
Why he said congratulations.
You are very nice because you don't allow me to speak.
No, no, you speak.
No.
Speak.
No.
Is your Christian behind?
Well, the fact that he behaved that way, not my problem. The fact that he behaved in that way is not my problem.
You don't need to.
Okay, brother. Brother,
scripture is not a
sister, you have to talk to him here. But he's coming on those things.
Your religion is against me.
Yeah.
We have.
He doesn't go. Let's move over there. Yeah?
No.
I tell you, Christian man.
Come on. I cannot.
Let's just move over there slightly. No. Just a little bit.
I will finish with this.
Okay, go on.
Here we have the Lord having a conversation with one of his disciples named Philip.
Yeah.
And I will read in context because I don't take things out of context.
Yeah.
Okay? He says in John chapter 14, verse 6, Jesus said to him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man come to the Father but by me.
Amen.
Please,
okay.
In the name of the Lord, please. Please.
Okay, go on.
Now, verse 7. If ye had known me, ye should have known my Father also. And from henceforth ye know him and have seen him. Philip said to him, Lord, show us the Father, and it is sufficient to us. Jesus said unto him, have I been so long with you, and yet hast thou not know me, Philip? And he follows, he that hath seen me has seen the Father. And now says those then, she was the Father.
Okay, you're not this Father. Okay. 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 Okay.
Okay.
And
okay.
And you know, as a Christian, you agreed that Jesus was the Son. Yes. No. No. Yes. Yes. I will ask you. As a Christian, you agreed that Jesus was the Son. Yes.
Yes.
And as a Christian, you agreed that Jesus was God the Father. Yes, so Jesus is everything. Jesus is God the Son, and Jesus is God the Father. Yes?
Well, when we use the word everything, when we address to God, using the word everything, we have to be very careful.
Okay.
Because we cannot be like Hindus believing that everything is God.
Okay, go
that
on,
the
go
very
on.
Universe is the manifestation of God. No. God is in a different dimension.
Okay, okay.
Than ours.
Is God Almighty God?
Yes, okay.
Okay, now. Okay.
Go ahead.
Can I? Thank you very much. At least you give me a chance as well. Now, because you as a Christian, you believe in the Bible 100%. Thank you very much. Now, in your Bible, in the Gospel according to Matthew, chapter 27, verse 30.
Which Matthew?
In the Gospel according to Matthew, chapter 27, verse 30.
Okay. I have it.
In the Bible, it is written,
And they speak unto him.
I will tell. They Who's the?
The
soldiers. The soldiers.
The Roman soldiers, yeah.
The Roman soldiers. Gospel according to Matthew, chapter 27, verse 30. It says they, the Roman soldiers, they spat on him.
That's correct, it's here.
They spat on him.
And
on who? On Jesus. Is it true that the Roman soldiers, when they took Jesus prisoner, they spat on Jesus?
Yes.
Okay.
And not only them, even the Jews.
Okay, okay. So when you say, when in the Bible it says the Roman soldiers, they spat on Jesus.
No, not the Roman soldiers, Jews.
When they spat on Jesus, is it true that the Roman soldiers, they spat on God?
Yes. Yes.
And yes. When the Roman soldiers, they took Jesus prisoner, is it true that the Romans took God Almighty,
yes,
as prisoner?
Yes. Yes.
So God Almighty was taken prisoner.
Yes.
The Roman soldiers who spat on Jesus, did Jesus create them?
Yes, of course.
And the Roman soldiers.
They were like you.
Who took Jesus prisoner? Jesus created them.
Yes, he's creator of everything, including those soldiers.
So this is showing how weak God Almighty is, that human beings, soldiers created by God, are spitting on him. That Jesus who created the soldiers
the
are
brother has
spitting
already
on him.
Read it in Philippians.
The Philippians.
Yeah.
That the
in
soldiers,
he has already
who
read
took Jesus
prisoner, that
they are
God
spitting on
has
him.
Humbled himself.
How can God be that weak? Brothers,
he humbled himself.
Okay.
If he would be
so
Allah,
we
then
here.
He won't humble
okay.
him.
Okay. Too much problem from him. I have finished.